as indigenous people have been fighting the spirit of Trump for 500 years. And we have strength, we have medicine, and we're going to be resilient. It goes beyond marching and rallying. We have to start organizing. We need to be willing to get arrested to stop this black snake.
I am very happy to see you at the next rally, at the next demonstration. Because everywhere you go, you need this. We need this, and that means that we need each other.
For many, many years, we have been suffering and struggling to find our place here on our own lands. We are considered trespassers in our own land.
As long as I'm alive and I'm still breathing and my children are still alive, when they get here, there will be no pipelines, no oil pipelines built on our land, making our people suffer like this. We're going to continue to fight. We are resilient, we are strong, we are indigenous, we are still here. We've always been here, and we will always be here.
There's healing in the land. There's healing in the water. There's healing in the food. All these things are our medicine that our ancestors, our grandmothers and grandfathers fought to protect.
We're going to keep on fighting. We're going to show up at Standing Rock. We're going to show up wherever we need to show up to stand up for human rights and tell Trump and his administration of racist, misogynistic, xenophobic, anti-human rights people that we aren't going anywhere. Only gonna get stronger. Stay vigilant, stay strong, have my back, I have your back. Please, 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 attack.